Hello everyone, welcome again to the tavern at the Olde Bryan Inn. It's March already. I've invented the Snickerdoodle Martini for you. It's going to taste just like a Snickerdoodle cookie. I thought that might coax us in the spring and the tail end of winter with a delicious cocktail. It's a little bit work intensive. We have four ingredients that we want to add to it. Frangelico, which is going to give you a nutty base. Amaretto, which is just going to add a little something to the cookie. Butterscotch schnapps, not too much, that is powerful. And vanilla vodka. Here we go. 1 full ounce of your vanilla vodka. 1/2 ounce, maybe a little less, of the butterscotch schnapps. As I said before, it is extremely potent. You don't want to overpower your drink. Amaretto, we'll do 3/4 of an ounce of this. I can already smell the butterscotch schnapps now, very strong. Frangelico, I will do 3/4 of an ounce of Frangelico. Now, typically what I do if I have more than 3 ingredients in a cocktail, know that I'm on the right track, I'll just smell it. Usually if it smells like it should taste, you're on the right track. That's balanced, that's good. Simple syrup. Just a touch of it, not even 1/2 ounce. Strength should stand on its own with strength. Sweetness. Then we're going to top with cream. I'll just eyeball that, bring it up to about the top of your ice. That should fill your martini glass. And we're going to shake. How many, everyone? 20. Sometimes, though, I do like a drink to be frothy, so you go maybe 30 shakes. Vigorous like that. Perfect froth. There we go. Strain it right into your glass. Want to impress people? Do a little of that. All good fun. And I have cinnamon. Don't go crazy with it. Just a little on the top. It's a little enhancement. Perfect. Alright, I love the color of that. Looks like cookie dough. Alright. Olde Bryan Inn Snickerdoodle Martini. Come and get one for March.